So Brandon Rios working hard, heading to Texas, where you were born.
Oh, the motherland.
You excited? Are you gonna headline?
I don't know, but I'm just excited to fight again.
In next month. Finally.
Working hard for a year.
Do you what?
You know, it's kind of good that I got to know Ricky.
Why? Why?
We're switching the trainers, you know. I got to know the way his technique is, his flaws, and he knows my flaws and my technique. So
we had a year to get ready.
We had a year to get ready for each other, and I like that.
Okay. Do you want Conor McGregor to walk you out with the Irish flag?
Like,
do you want him to walk you out like he walked out the other fighter?
Next!
Who do you want to walk you out?
Nobody, Ricky and my glove.
That's it? No, would you want like Nate Diaz? Like
Ricky and my glove. I'm not focusing on all the big names right now, you know. I'm trying to get back to the top again. You gotta take baby steps first again.
10 seconds.
I gotta take baby steps first again. 10, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0.
Hey, what's happening?
Another 10, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Then 100, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. And that was bad.
You're right.
German. But you gotta get the fuck out of with him, right?
Al Charlo is WBC world champion. Yes, he's training here with me.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.